Hi everyone, happy new year. Welcome back, thank you for tuning in today. We are going to be doing a dribbling workout. So if you have a basketball laying around or any type of ball that will bounce up and down, you have a nice surface or even the dirt is a really good place to practice. Your handles are gonna be super duper awesome. So if you wanna get your ball, come and join me. Before we get into the actual workout, I am going to show you what dribbling progressions we're gonna be doing, what dribbling exercises will be involved in this workout. There will be 10 of them, and we have 30 seconds of work with 10 seconds of rest in between to catch our breath, shake our arms and our legs out so we can regroup and regather for the next one. All right, so here we go. Stay tuned, learn as much as you can, keep your hand on top, dribble hard, make sure you have a nice white base, and do the best that you can. It's okay to make mistakes, I promise you. I probably will too, because I'm going super duper hard on this one. So do the best that you can, challenge yourselves, and we'll see you in a bit.
Starting your Tabata workout. Get ready. Exercise. Rest. Workout. You spent 6 minutes 50 seconds exercising.
This dribbling workout was super intense. It was only like 6 minutes, okay? Only 6 minutes, maybe 6.5 minutes long. So not super duper long, but it was super duper intense. I felt it in my heart. I felt it in my arms. I definitely felt it in my legs, okay? Because we had those fast moving leg movements. And yeah, it was tough. I stumbled a lot at the very end. My legs were burning. I was tired. Oh my goodness. But despite the mishaps and the little mistakes that we made here and there, the video keeps rolling. The game keeps going on, right? Life keeps going. So there's no pause or rewind or fast forward. We just gotta be in the present moment, take it day by day, press play, and keep moving forward. So boys and girls, don't give up. And stay tuned for the next video. We'll see ya. Have a good day.